Okay, sink dry fit. Again, those clamps actually won't even allow the sink to drop in, so we're just gonna pull those off before we do that. And the outflow or the drain lines are actually off, they're offset back. You probably can't see the pipe. So we're actually gonna have to shorten up the one on this side anyway. So I am gonna have to do a little bit of plumbing on that, and I'm more than likely gonna have to get a longer feed from there.